Well, I fumbled and Rob caught up to me and then he was impatient. So he gave me a body check. I fumbled before the last quarter, so it wasn't like he had all that extra speed.
I had a lot of speed.
They don't even have a way to buy it. They don't even have a way to buy it. No, they have to buy it through a someone else buys it for them. They don't have a Great Plains dealership. Only place to get Futaba is Great Plains. Or they take it through their personal deal. And that's just wrong. It's entirely my business though, so there you go. We'll get the main set up here. 820 main events. 820 main events.
Can we go tomorrow morning?
He's gonna post
them. What?
Last week the videos didn't post.
We don't have any control over it.
Okay.
Well, are they?
We don't have any control over it.
You have no idea.
No, it's not, we don't do anything.
Oh, okay. Huh. Yeah, 'cause all the buggies ones do. It's kind of weird.
No, it's really not had anything to do with what's running.
My trick is I bought the car used. Tim Wilson was the guy that had the transponder. Is that program for him in there?